We were at the forefront to push for a real meaningful dialogue with citizens, to say we have to leave the crisis behind us and we have to go up front to make Europe capable to act again. For us, it was very important from the first moment to involve citizens and not only at the end of a long process.
In order to be more effective in climate change, in migration, in security, in international relations, among other topics, also digitalization, we need to have a more integrated Europe, more co-decision powers for the Parliament, the right of initiative, the right of inquiry of the European Parliament, and also means ending unanimity in the Council, which blocks tax harmonization and many other things.
We want an impact, that these proposals have an impact on the change of policies, be it treaty changes or be it different changes in policy areas.